Hello everybody, my name is Jesus B, and welcome for the first time to Rise and Repeat. This game looks pretty spooky, bro. It's just a small little room. Open door. Whoa. Got a laundry machine that has blood on it? But does everything have blood in it? Nah, what the heck? What's that? What's that? Are you able to take a shower? Just get in. Yo! Oh, we hold the space bar to shower. Ooh, shower! Does that mean I'm like naked right now or something? Oh, nah. Get me out of here. Alright, we're done. Hold spacebar to wash hair. Oh, now I gotta wash my hair. Okay, man, washing hair doesn't take that long. I assure you it doesn't, man. I mean, as a person who has taken a shower before, I bet everyone has. It doesn't take this long to, you know, I don't know. Whoa! Did you see that? Do we have to watch to see what's going on? You're ugly. One out of three endings found. 0 out of 2 secrets ending. So there's 5 endings to this game. Aw, dude, that sucked, bro. Oh my gosh. Dude, we had to be watching. You left. Too tired for a shower right now. Yeah. 2 out of 3 minutes. So is there an ending where we don't die, we successfully take a shower? Oh man, this is scary. Okay, this game is scary. I no longer like it anymore. So I had to survive washing my hair. I had to keep checking to see where that fool was. I don't like it. I hate it. No, this is too scary, bro. Although the jump scare isn't scary, like the buildup is horrifying. Oh, I'm so paranoid. I am crazy paranoid, bro. Alright, he's not there. I'm gonna check every single 5 seconds. Alright. Nah, this is too scary. I don't like it, especially because it's in the VHS mode. Like, it looks like VHS. I don't know. Analog horror. I'm looking for analog horror. Yeah. Get away. Ooh. Well, what if I just do this? Yo, I'm cheating. I am so cheating right now. And the space bar's going up too. I mean, this fool is never gonna catch me lacking. He can't catch me lacking now, bro. There's no way bro can catch me lacking. Although my finger is starting to get tired from this. Yeah, my boy. How? What? I didn't even see that fool. It's kind of like FNAF where you have to see him in the hallway. And then you gotta look at him or something. I don't know. Or just drive him away from you. Like, we're like, what is this communism? Bruh. Wait, do we have to wash our hair? Well, probably, duh. I mean, it's a shower, but like, does it make us? Or like, do we have the ability to just get out? Hold on, I want to get out. Let me out. I can't escape, bro. Right. There's no way bro's gonna catch me lacking. How? One, two. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, we're gonna hold it for like 2 seconds and just let go every time. Is there really a way to beat this? Because like most of the things that I've tried before to like right now has not been very lucky for me, I should say. This is pretty scary though. What happens if we successfully take a shower and just leave? Is that the third ending? And there's secret endings too. So like, what? Oh, get out of here, fool. Flush. Can you flush this toilet? Oh, does he come out the toilet? Dude, we have to wash the toilet too. Is he? Oh, nah. You have to wash the toilet? And maybe that too. Yo, there's anywhere he could get me from. Oh, I hate this. Do we have to flush him down the toilet to make sure that he doesn't get us? Oh, I hate that. So I have to often, like, flush the toilet. Holy crap! You... Brat! Piece of poop. I hate you. Scary, bro. He scared me to death. I hate this game. Why did I get this game? Put clothes away. Yeah, bro, we're gonna have to... Ooh, this game is hard, bro. Honestly. Like, Oh, we flushed too much. We flushed too much. It's flooding. The house is flooding. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Great job. You flooded the whole house. No, I flooded the house. I found a secret ending. Yo. I didn't know flushing could do that. Can we wash our hands? Yo, that was funny. Yo. You flush so much that it flooded the house. That is insane. That's a funny little Easter egg that we can figure out. It doesn't take that long to wash your hair, man. And plus, whenever I wash my hair, I see everything around me. All right, come on, we gotta flush this toilet, bro. There we go. You flush the toilet. Make sure he's not coming out the window. Or this. Or the laundry machine. Or the sink. Yeah, flush the toilet. Flush the toilet. Flush that toilet. Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're like a quarter way there. Nice. Say, great job, you flooded the house. I'm still, that's still pretty funny to me, I don't know why. Oh, I flooded the house again? I wasn't even flushing it that much. What? Bro, I wasn't even flushing it. Okay, maybe he doesn't come out of the toilet. Maybe I'm just overreacting. But why do they give you the ability to flush the toilet, though? I don't know. I have no clue. I'm not gonna question. I'm just gonna do my thing. Oh, where is the light in the room for this to be here? Like, what the heck? I'm confused. Is it nighttime right now? Cause like, I don't see anything out of that window. All right, let's do this. Ooh-wee, I hate this so much. Oh no, I'm just gonna keep checking the toilet every now and then. Ooh, this is scary. This is causing me anxiety, bro. This is causing me anxiety, to be honest. Or maybe if I like hold space bar for too long, then it will come after me, you know. Maybe I have to, like, stop for a while. This is too scary for me, bro. As someone who has grew up being scared of, what is it called? Analog horror? This is pretty scary. Ever since I was little, I was scared of analog horror, bro. It just always hit that chicken skin spot, you know? That's why. Nah, this is too scary. I'm starting to sweat a bit, actually. Alright, no, we're making good progress. We're doing good. We're catching this fool lacking. Oh my gosh, what? Okay, this is... It's random. It's randomized. It has to be randomized. Because they're just killing me for no reason. Alright, let's try to find one of the secret endings. Like the last one. Can we climb out the window? I put clothes away. Now I'm naked, I guess. why don't we just put the clothes in the washing machine? I don't know. Oh, maybe because we don't have enough clothes yet to put it in there. Skippity toilet. Alright, let's get back in the shower. Oh, I hate this game so much. Why is it gotta be so scary? The game is called Rinse and Rise, but I ain't rising, I'm just rinsing. Skippity toilet. What if I just hold this? I'm just gonna do this. I'm not even gonna look. I'm just gonna hold it. I'm holding it. I can't do it. It's too scary for me. I am preparing for a jump scare. Nothing will get me, okay? I'm keeping my hands on the space bar. Nothing will jump scare me. If this fool comes out, I'll be like, okay, I'll just try again. I swear, bro, if this is the key to winning, I'ma be embarrassed. I'm just saying. I'm gonna be super embarrassed if this is just the key. Turns out I was wrong. There is no way to beat this game. Give it one more shot. Let's do this. Okay, sorry. Put the clothes away. Get in the shower. Turn it on. This is like your average shower experience, except there is no shower demon. It's like, you know, you're washing your hair and you're closing your eyes, you're like, wait, but I gotta keep them open, or else the shower demon is gonna get me. And it's like, bro, and like in this, the shower demon actually exists. I don't know. I think it's just random. I don't think there's nothing you can do about it. You just get jump scared. It's not like FNAF or anything. Which, I should play FNAF again. If y'all guys want me to play FNAF again, subscribe. But, what was that? Does that mean he's trying to come out the toilet? I bet that means he's trying to come out the toilet. I mean, it only makes sense. Like, why else would I hear that noise, huh? Maybe if I drop the soap in the shower or something, but like... No, that would sound like the metal pipe clanging, you know? It wouldn't sound nothing like that. Yeah. Maybe that's why I keep getting jump scared. I hear that noise and I don't react to it. I don't know. I have no clue. And clue is, hey, sir, get back. Alright, we're almost halfway there. We're doing good. Right, we're doing pretty well. This game is too scary, bro. I hate it so much. I'm gonna go back to playing that Garfield game. That game was actually fun. Even though it scared the living crap out of me, it was still pretty fun. See what I mean? I have no clue. I don't know how to beat this game. And we can just leave, right? I guess you could say I beat it. I don't know, man. If you enjoyed, and you want to give me some hints on this game, tell me how to beat it, please comment down below and subscribe if you wanna. Shoot, I'll do it. Goodbye, adios, arrivederci. Skippity toilet.